现在呢，我是有三个主线任务可以解，我看一下锁，然后
John, come in. This is Captain Curry. Got a job
我
for
就
you.
给我直接，也是 offline 对
Captain
吧？
Curry,
然后另外一个就是上校两
Lake
个人，
Outpost, I assume. Copy that.
一个是类
So,
似于支线的东
what do
西。
you want from me, O'Brien?
I'm glad she's alive, your wife.
Okay, what do you want?
I told you the infected, the freaks are mutating, some faster than others. We placed a tracking bracelet on one of them, so that we could track it and stop it periodically and draw blood samples and check the progress of the virus.
Okay, so why do you need me?
Well, it's wandered into militia territory.
All
We can't
right.
get close to it.
Yeah, no fly zone, outpost with RPGs.
Exactly.
What's this?
Once you've tracked it down, I'm gonna need you to do something for me. This pack holds everything you need to do a field biopsy. We need blood and tissue samples. Can you handle that?
Yeah, I can figure it out.
By the way, nice uniform, Corporal. Suits you.
Suck it.
这任务看起来好像还蛮简单，只是它不会限制我说不能抓，不能杀掉。
The subject you're tracking has a super elevated metabolism. We think it might be headed there. If there's something else, we'd like you to check.
God damn it!
Did send a team in on foot. They never came back. Just let me know if you find them. We got people here looking for some closure.
回 boss 站吧。
So, what else can you tell me about this freak you're tracking?
We don't have all the answers. All we know is that the infected are mutating. We're talking about leaping past millions of years of evolution. We think they're communicating with each other the way ants and bees and other.
You know, to me, sounds like a whole lot of mumbo jumbo.
Believe what you want. Once you see our test subject, you'll change your mind. O'Brien out.
山洞？我靠，不会是石潮？不能下来，好吧。
Well, Brian, I'm at the cave and I'm heading in. You guys gonna be ready?
Yes, we're standing by.
Oh, Jesus.
What's wrong?
Freaker shit. Freaker shit everywhere. Hey, O'Brien, you got any idea what took out your men? Am I walking into a horde here?
No idea. We never heard back from them. Remember, if you find them, we got people here who'd be grateful.
Grateful? Grateful. Yeah, that changes everything. Yeah, I got it. Good. I'll take care of it. Out.
O'Brien, how many men are in here? How many did you lose?
Four
men.
A researcher and three soldiers.
Jesus, O'Brien, what am I doing in here?
The researcher, Coop, is a personal friend of mine. You do this, and I'll do whatever I can to help you get your wife. O'Brien out.
O'Brien, so while I'm tracking down your pet freak, give me some more mumbo jumbo. Tell me about the virus. I mean, something that I don't know.
For those exposed, the virus infection rate is close to 100%. In the first weeks, almost everyone under the age of 12 was killed. Something to do with how puberty, or the lack of it, affected the body's immune response. Everyone over the age of 60 mostly were also killed. Their bodies just couldn't handle the rapid genetic mutations on a cellular level. Everyone else who was exposed becomes transformed as the genes mutate. The thing is, the virus is mutating at an exponential rate.
I know you keep saying that. What does that mean?
It means that the infected subject, the freaker you're tracking down, isn't like any you've seen before. We've tracked and identified over 12 mutations.
12?
Yeah, and that's just the beginning. You wouldn't believe some of the shit we've seen.
Yeah, well, probably would. Say John out.
this one. There's another one. Out that way.
Well, Brian, I reached your guy, and, yeah, he's dead. ID says G. Hernandez.
How did it happen?
Well, I'm not a coroner, O'Brien. How the hell do I know? Something tore him apart. This freak I'm tracking, is there something you haven't told me?
Not that I'm aware of. O'Brien out.
Another flare. Gotta be another one of O'Brien's men.
Hello? Can you hear me? Move an arm or something if you can hear me.
Arm?
Nope.
Just gotta find a way over there. How am I gonna get to him? Another flare. There's the last one. Down there, maybe. You didn't even see it coming. O'Brien, found another one. ID says his name was Robinson.
Okay. Thanks. I'll let his family know.
So, you guys have, families. Managed to get them all out while shit was going down?
I'm not gonna apologize for being lucky, or luckier than most. Yes, some of us got our families out. Not many, but some.
That's so great. O'Brien, good for you.
Yeah, we didn't ask for this.
Yeah, that doesn't look good. Oh, shit. What the hell happened? Yeah, scrap. Found your last man. ID reads Cooper.
Copy that.
Oh, no!
Oh, Jesus.
No,
hold
no!
up, he's still alive. Hold on. Hey, Cooper. Hey. Right here. We're gonna get you out of here, right, pal?
Cooper, come in.
Sorry, Sue. Where's up? He's down.
Come on.
No!
Oh, Jesus. His legs are broken.
Hold on, stay with him. I'm sending in another team.
No. Once she's compromised, I'm not gonna make it. Let me talk to Jen.
Get Jen in here now!
Cooper, what the hell did this to you? What happened?
I moved so fast. Just didn't see it coming.
Are you telling me that a freak did all of this?
Reacher.
Cooper, are you there?
Jen?
I'm here. I can hear
I can't can't believe it. I thought I'd never hear your voice.
Listen to me. We're gonna get you out of here. Do you hear me?
So what the hell am I dealing with here, O'Brien? Talk to me.
The guys in the lab named it the Reacher.
Reacher? What is it? It's got long arms, claws, what?
No, it's just fast. We've clocked it moving 40 miles an hour.
40? Jesus.
And yeah, it's strong. Maybe we should abort.
I don't know. Hell with that. Novel. O'Brien, I got your samples.
Say, John, get out of there!
What?
Get out of there now! There's a horde coming!
You gotta be kidding me!
Shit, they're getting close.
Yeah, it's time to finish these guys off. Guess you won't be needing this.
Ugh!
Jesus, O'Brien.
You made it out.
Yeah, I made it out, no thanks to you.
Transmitting coordinates. O'Brien out.
Brian, four men died for this shit. Hope it was worth it.
Jesus, listen to you. Those are my men. I don't need you or anyone else telling me.
Fly around in your helo well above the shit. You crawl back into what? Cozy underground bunker, whatever the fuck. You have no idea what it's like out here.
I don't have to listen to
shit. Survive. Oh, you know, those men, Cooper, the others, they had no idea what they were walking into, but you did. Didn't you? Huh? Didn't you?
Radio me when you and your old lady are ready to be lifted out. Maybe this time you'll get on the chopper with her.
St. John. Report to me at the Diamond Lake outpost.
Captain.
Yes, sir.
刚刚的任务还算是有点刺激，但只不过那个 boss 有点太弱了，他还特地用那一小波时潮来提高一下难度。不过那时潮就是一次性来的人数太少，它是分了两波三波来的，这边还算比较好处理。我一开始以为说只要跑了就行了。Word of caution. Dunkery tells me he's one of our best riders. 我靠！You won't be able to catch
him. How would you see about that?
Saint John out.
我明明都已经开枪了。
Always need this.
真够胆。修一下子吧。其实汽车也稍微修一下。
It doesn't look too bad.
这样还飞了两个，减了一半呢。还需要直接骑进去吗？这好像说是要加装活的，我记得，所以说摩托车应该是必备物品。先捡东西。
All right, where? Still got the colonel. I've spotted him.
Come on!
You're not gonna make this easy on me, are you?
Son of a bitch!
我就应该把这个车速再提高一点。单机改的，我靠！够夸张。先选的这样好吧。 觉得我还没做什么呢。我吹你快炸。来一波吧，这一波实在是我都承受不住他的几千啊，估计两到三千我出去炸。那得跑快一点吧，愿不愿意那我就主动反向拉点。重新来一下子。那燃烧瓶只要不吃中间的话还好，大概掉个1%左右吧，尽量不要碰就行。主要是如果距离太远的话，我不知道距离近的话应该可能不太容易丢中，我就直接贴上去先开几下，然后装上车把它撞翻就最好了。
John, this is Captain Curry, come in.
I'm here, Kevin.
The Colonel has asked to see you. You'll find him in his chambers inside the Ark.
His chambers?
If you go in from the main camp, past the first storage area, there's a passage off to the left.
Okay, any idea what he wants?
Something about a duty roster. Don't keep him waiting, Corporal.
No, sir.
Your name has been mentioned for an important project coming up. Keep your nose clean, and there might be a promotion in your future.
Yes, sir.
Korea.
可以来升官，看起来好潮。
Important project, what project?
Word of caution. Captain Curry tells me he was one of our best riders. If you let him get away, you won't be able to.
Colonel has spotted him.
车呢？
Oh, come on!
Make this easy, Emmy, are you?
Son of a bitch!
但是出师不利呀，上来就碰了。出现一些什么树啊之类的东西。话说跟踪啊！怎么走的？
This is Captain Curry. Come in.
I'm here, Kevin.
The Colonel has asked to see you. You'll find him in his chambers inside the Ark.
His chambers?
If you go in from the main camp, past the first storage area, there's a passage off to the left.
Okay, any idea what he wants?
Something about a duty roster. Don't keep him waiting, Corporal.
No, sir.
Your name has been mentioned for an important project coming up. Keep your nose clean, and there might be a promotion in your future.
Yes, sir.
Curry out.
Important project. What project?
A word of caution. Captain Curry tells me he was one of our best riders. If you let him get...
Colonel has spotted him.
Come on!
You're not gonna make this easy, Emmy, are you?
Son of a bitch! I got you!
Goddamn! How you doing, buddy, huh? Looks like you're having a chaotic day, yeah? Just the way you like it?
Oh, you won't take me alive.
Well, I think I already did. Don't matter much to me one way or the other. Goddamn the anarchists. Colonel, I've got him. Transmitting the coordinates now.
Good work, Corporal.
Ray, you can't leave me! The freaks! The freaks will stop, don't leave!